2. Big night for New Zealand teams and Australasian leagues as Boucher has it blocked rim high by Mims. My goodness.
Wow, Dylan Boucher aggressive to the rim, but denied at the cup by Alvin Mims.
Two things. Boucher tried to dunk it, and Mims with a huge block.
A great play drawn out by the Breakers there. Really found a hole in the defense, but individual effort of Mims made up for it and took it away.
Great help defense by the Crocs. Mims in particular is Michael Crawford. Will it count? Or is it on the floor, waiting for the signal? It does count. Great drive. And check out this block.
Look at the athleticism. Dylan Boucher, I haven't seen him over the rim for about 4 years. He was up there, but Alvin Mims was higher and said, do not.